Since 1939, the Tucson, Arizona Boys Chorus has been entertaining audiences. Forged in the tradition of a European boy choir, the chorus is world-renowned for a pure and verdant sound. Exemplary musicianship in its classical repertoire has earned the chorus unprecedented recognition. Yet the chorus remains uncommonly unique with a Western flair.
The process of the Tucson, Arizona Boys Chorus involves weekly sessions of where the boys are working towards the development of their music literacy through basic musicianship skills as part of our choral program, the study and performance of choral music. But much more than that, it's not just the study of music, but it is also development of social skills. We train our gentlemen on specific aspects of being, for instance, an ambassador for our community, or a gracious guest in someone's home, or how do you address adults, or how do you shake someone's hands. You might consider it an etiquette program for young men. And through this process, they go from being boys to gentlemen.
Well, we learn to be gentlemen in other people's homes as well because we stay in host families' homes.
You have the different crews, like you have concessions, which you go out and sell during the concerts. You have wardrobe, which you deal with wardrobe, like hats, canes, shirts.
So when we're traveling, we learn to do things like make the bed, help clean around the house, help take care of anything that the host family would need so that we don't become a burden on the host family.
Then you have riser crew, which carries around everything, and loading crew, which when you load up stuff on the bus.
Dr. Ackerley stresses it a lot, is that it's called the boys' chorus, but we're actually called gentlemen.
We spend so much time together, we all really link and we become best friends, and we really enjoy traveling with each other.
It starts with boys as young as 7 years old, soon to become ambassador musicians, world-class gentlemen who represent Tucson and Arizona on tours around the world.
Learning how to be gentlemen and learning like how to sing, then you can, and you also have a lot of fun too.
I joined the boys' chorus in 1965 through an audition at the Temple of Music and Art with Eduardo Casso, the founder.
Right there, he's the one getting eye drops.
It's been in every facet of my life, and I'm so happy for that. I feel very blessed to have been a member of the Tucson, Arizona Boys Chorus, and I'm really excited and happy that my son has the opportunity to experience some of the things that I experienced and even more than I experienced in the chorus today. It's a fantastic organization, and I'm just totally excited about it.
Your support of the Tucson, Arizona Boys Chorus will ensure the continued success of our Goodwill Singing Ambassadors, giving young men in our community a chance to participate in a positive youth organization, developing the skills to be the leaders of tomorrow. Thank you for supporting the Tucson, Arizona Boys Chorus.